Right. I'm out on solo today. Stubbs may be turning up later on. Martha's not with me today, he's not very well. So yeah, I'm heading up towards one of our local quarries. And then I'm going to follow the river up. And there's an old farm building that I'm going to camp next to for the night. I think I'm going to make some stew on a transient stove. So yeah, let's make some tracks and get out of here. This path I'm walking along is an old railway line for the old kilns up here. I do know the train track used to go up further up onto the mountain just below, I think, Foyle Braith. We did do a camp up there with Black Mountain Adventures couple of months ago, and Lee, if you're watching, I think you are, Bat Cave Camp. The train tracks, the scar on the land, if you look on Google Earth, runs all the way up, and it V's off up towards where we were, and I can't remember the summit that we were going to camp on, but we didn't go there. We ended up going to Foyle Braith instead. But yeah, so I think the back cave is definitely quarry from this. It's warm from these works, but yeah. Now Drewfuss has messaged me. They're saying they're up by the old sheep pens. Thank you for the invitation. Because I got let down again. Sorry, Matt. yeah. So we'll see now if I can find them. So it's not going to be a solo. Didn't feel like a solo today. There we are. Right. Oh, this is where it gets warm now. Sun is on us. Look at that old chimney stack. There used to be a big house by here. And further down, there's the entrance to the mine that went in. And they used to quarry up the top then for the limestone. on chimney and the main entrance. We are here. And that's the old railway line I went up. Outline of an old one. Whoa. So I know they used to layer these with coal, limestone, coal, limestone, and the ash that would come out then. We'll go in the trams and then out, and the ash that will come out would be limestone. Right. I'm glad I get up this hill. Whew. There's a breeze up here. There's nothing coming up here. Oh boy. Well, I've been told the boys are up here. I just passed the guy now. So he said, yeah, there's a couple of camping down by the sheep falls. So that's them. Make it in them. Must have picked the hottest part of the day to do this. Don't even hold the camera up. I think we are about 32 now Celsius. Looking forward to, I think, the river. Oh, I don't know, let me see. I wonder if Mr. Stubbs will make it tonight. It's a hard walk on it, boy, if you did. Oof. Right, let's go. Oh, hang on. Right. If you can see, there's a line going up the mountain there. So that'll come to like a platform up the top, and then it forks off to where me and Lee Black Mountain Adventures were camping, and Adam. We were supposed to be over this side, but we cut the short and went on foil right. Also known to us as the Bat Cave. So yeah, definitely a man-made area. A couple of decades ago. Right. is a long way down. I don't want to fall down there. There's waterfall down there. I should be up here somewhere. Get out the sun. Ooh. In the short. Even in the short. Voice always goes when I start walking for some reason. I don't decide my videos. Croaky. I don't know why. Right, where are you boys? Up here a bit more. Loads of these up here. Can't remember the name of them. I'm sure you can eat those berries. Don't quote me on that, so don't eat them. Double check. Hell of a gorge. Sure, I can hear music. See, I got music constantly playing in my head anyway. This one rings. Oh, a bit of shade. Right. Let's find these bozos. Stunning. Every part of Wales. Oh, I love the smell of ferns. This reminds me of being a kid playing in it. Making dens and hiding from your mates. Right then, we've got to improvise now. I'm going to make that nice and smooth, not to tear through my tent. I'm going to use the bigger end, so it's more bulky and round, so it doesn't cut through my tent, so it's more or less like the top of a walking pole. So I'm just going to round it off best as I can. Only a true carpenter knows how to improvise. And if you can't improvise, you're not a carpenter. Simple as. I know, more people, they'd be panicking now. Oh, I forgot my walking pole. How can I set my tent up? It's not the end of the earth, boys. And girls, you know, at the end of the day, fly sheet's waterproof. If you can't put it up, just sleep under it, inside it. Only one night. This is what I say about people when they're out camping. Oh, my pole snapped. I decided to hike home in the dark. There are situations where you have to leave, but at the end of the day, a fly sheet is as good as a bivy bag. If I'd have brought some string, probably is something in the bag, but I don't think I have. That tent can be strung up with a ridge line and a string above it. Right. There we are. Alright. Just got to figure out the length now. Oi, oi.
Covered in midges.
Covered in midges. See, I told you I had an invite. Tonight's lunch. My attempt of a stew. It looks lovely, smells lovely. But we'll find out if it tastes all right. Oh, and that's all done on that. And out of a couple of tins, just a few baby potatoes on an onion. We'll see.
That's I.
Good night. There the boys go. Have a good night, boys. Cracking place, yeah?
Love it.
I will be coming back. Sound the river, love it. Ah, get some breakfast on the go. Bit of porridge, coffee, oh, midges are attacking me now. Right.
See you in the next one.
Yeah, right, as if I'd leave you.